So, finding a posture that is comfortable and alert. Coming home. Coming home in your body. Coming home in the present. Letting go of worries, letting go of plans. Resting increasingly in simply being in the present. Sounds, sensations, thoughts can pass through awareness while you remain aware in the present. Not suppressing anything, just disengaging from little trains of one reaction or another that are trying to get you to hop on board. Not following after anything. Staying in the present. With your eyes open or closed, you can follow the advice of one of the great meditation teachers of Southeast Asia, Ajahn Chah, who described meditation simply as being aware while letting go. Aware and letting go. In this meditation, I'll offer a few suggestions related to the first two ways of letting go that I'll be talking about tonight. In the first, we can let go in the body. For example, taking a little bigger breath and letting go while exhaling. Releasing, easing in the body. scanning your body and letting go in key areas where there might be some tension, such as in the jaw, the tongue. Letting go in the eyes. Stabilizing in a posture that supports letting go in the body. Letting go in the solar plexus, the diaphragm, just under the rib cage. Letting go in the hips and pelvic floor. Allowing tranquility to sink into and spread inside your body. Being aware of what could feel pleasurable or beneficial in the sense of tranquility, calm in your body. What feels good about this? Enjoying this calming. while continuing to let go in your body, continuing to allow a calming in it, we can now explore a second way to let go, related to the Buddhist teachings about letting go of craving, broadly defined. We're being meditative here, not conceptual. So keep returning to a releasing in your body. First, being aware of any sense of uneasiness, anxiety, any sense perhaps in the background of irritation, frustration, anything related to feeling unsafe, and seeing if you can let this go. Letting go of fear and anger by finding the sense of being basically okay in the present already. Releasing any fear or anger, replacing it with the sense of being okay, basically, in the present. Knowing that you can be strong and capable without being frightened or angry. Letting go of any fear or anger and resting in peace. also related to craving. Let go of any sense of disappointment or drivenness coloring your consciousness. Releasing any disappointment or drivenness and resting instead in a sense of there's enough already in the present. Allowing a sense of thankfulness and gratitude to ease any feelings of disappointment or drivenness. Finding the sense of enough already. Knowing that you can pursue your goals, dream big dreams, without craving about it. Knowing that you can get stuff done, can make progress in your life, while feeling already content. Opening into a sense of contentment. last related to craving, letting go of craving, related to shame or resentment. Being aware of any feelings of inadequacy or worthlessness, and releasing them. Letting go of being hard on yourself. Letting go of resentments for others. Knowing that you can still stand up for yourself. You can still take responsibility and learn and grow without craving about it, without tension, contraction. Letting go of shame and resentment, releasing these and replacing them with a deepening sense of love, a deepening sense of love and your own natural goodness. Resting in love, resting in your own good heart as you let go of feeling inadequate or resentful, even vengeful toward others. Letting that go as you rest in the heart. To summarize, and then I'll be quiet. Letting go of tension in the body and opening into a sense of calming and ease. Letting go of craving, including subtleties of craving, and letting go into a sense of peacefulness, contentment, and love. in the last minute, see if you can find a sense of letting go with your eyes open, perhaps also while moving a little bit. Letting go of sights as they appear to you. Letting go of sounds as they pass through awareness.